At my work, you might have noticed that this painting is a bit of an odd man out in the groupings. I painted this in 2017 when I was doing a 3-month residency with Red Bull House of Art in Detroit. I painted about 24, 25 pieces. So I was painting very long hours, and what I can say is that once I got into it, I was really into a creative flow and freedom to a level that I'd never been in before. And this painting came about in that flow. It was like improv, where whatever you say, the answer is yes, I guess. So whatever idea I had, I just said, yeah, let's do it. I don't like this dark color of the chair. Let's kind of create a pastel version of it in parts of it. Let's do interesting outline. Whatever the idea was, and the layers. I would also say it was interesting because this photo reference was not ideal. I wanted to paint it because Christmas is interesting and special and nostalgic and melancholy in a way for me. But so a lot of feelings in Christmas, and this scene evoked those feelings in me, but the reference photo was just something I'd taken on the day, not actually to be reference, and I just wanted that memory to be painted. So because the photo was crappy, I had a lot more freedom to invent, and most of this is really invented color and value and texture and edge. The tree was magenta, sparkly metal. The angel on top was actually brass and all kinds of things. So for me, this was an outlier, harbinger maybe.